Bureaucrat allegedly siphons off 25 lakh Bengaluru temple fund, arrested. Karnataka police have arrested an assistant commissioner attached to the Religious Endowment Department on charges of siphoning off 25.5 lakh rupees belonging to temples. He was arrested by the Vidhan Sauda police in Bengaluru after his involvement came to light during the auditing of last year's Karaga festival. Accused officer had allegedly stated that 15.97 lakh rupees had been spent on the Karaga festival held between April 19 and 29 at Dharmaraya Swami Temple in Bengaluru. The official has failed to give any details of expenditure for the remaining amount. It was found that the accused had also got a 10-gram gold coin and a broken piece of gold for himself.